People are apes. I don't even say that from a Darwinian perspective. I just say it from the perspective of someone who watches people. You can tell we're animals because most of what we do is still just instinct. Like this. I just went like this. I didn't make a conscious decision to do that. I didn't tell my hand, hey, let's do this now. It just did it on its own. I mean, my brain told it, but not my consciousness. You know? Just like my brain is right now regulating the beating of my heart. I can't stop it. I can't decide to make my heart go bum 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 bum. It just happens. And a lot of shit's like that. I don't control when I blink. I don't control my breath. Well, I can control my breath if I choose to. But I don't automatically control it. Most of the time, it just does what it does on its fucking own. And my hands, most of what they do, they just do. I've even noticed that sometimes I'll just get up and go to the kitchen and get myself a fucking drink without ever actually thinking about it. I mean, I'll understand that's what I'm doing, but I don't think to myself, I'm going to get up and get a drink now and then fucking go do it. I mean, I do that sometimes, but a lot of times I just find myself on the way to the kitchen, like, we're getting a drink now, I guess. And then my consciousness says, like, oh, yeah, I made that decision. But it didn't really. It's just taking fucking credit. You know, the body just went fucking rogue, and he doesn't want to accept the fact. So instead, he fucking acts like, oh, yeah, I made that. I did that. That was me. That was me. Consciousness. I did that shit. But you didn't fucking do it. You lying piece of shit. You didn't fucking do that. That was all instinct. It was all fucking instinct. You know, it's all involuntary. We're fucking instinctual beasts. I mean, I wonder how many fucking murders every year happen on pure fucking instinct without the conscious mind ever deciding, I'm gonna kill somebody. I wonder how many fucking people just wind up dead because, you know, some fucking primordial urge in people is like, rawr, kill! And then afterwards they're like, what have I done? It's just, I don't know how you could view humanity as being above nature or, you know, like God or something put us here to preside over the rest of the animals and plants and the environment and all that shit. And this is just our domain. I don't understand that sort of conceit. And it's not even that I don't understand the conceit of it. I can understand how human beings can be egotistical fucking morons. I just don't understand the stupidity of just observing the world, seeing how things work, and then coming to the conclusion that it's all for you and that you're in control. It's fucking stupid, folks. It's fucking goddamn stupid. I don't understand. I guess that it makes sense, though, that a bunch of dumbass apes would come to the conclusion that the whole world is here so that dumbass apes can fucking, you know, lord over it and be its masters. Yeah, that must be it, guys. Good fucking work.